carried with it a feeling of, I don't know the word exactly, of, well, being unreal, but almost being evil.